friends. So this time I took you guys along with me to Sam's, so you'll see some of that. But I think there were a few items here I forgot to show. And also you will see the total of this, my husband's phone. He'll pop up and I'll probably put it on the screen too. So we got some frozen strawberries and blueberries for smoothies. And this is the chicken that Jamie and Roman like. It's like pre-cooked and tastes like, excuse me, sorry guys, mesquite flavored. They both really like that. A big thing, we actually finally ran out of the pancake mix, which is crazy because that lasts forever. It's 10 pounds. So two different kinds of chips. We got Doritos and cheese puffs. We got cottage cheese because Jamie and Liv, I think, like it from Sam's and I like it from Walmart. Or maybe just Jamie likes it from Sam's and Liv and I like it from Walmart. I'm not sure. A twin pack of peanut butter, a twin pack of mashed potatoes to have with KFC bowls or whatever. I thought we would try these for quick breakfast. These little corn dog pancake sausage things. Three pack of bacon. And this is the Chinese. It's chicken fried rice, and we have some egg rolls still here. So I got that for quick dinners or lunches. A thing of go-go squeezes, and they had their cereal on sale, a twin pack of the Reese's Puffs. So it made it more sense to get it there. So that's Sam's. I'll put the total on the screen. And also, like I said, you guys saw Jamie's phone with the total as we walked through there. And now we will go to our Walmart haul. Okay, so this is the Walmart haul, and I will put the totals for not food, non-food, and grand total on the screen. And I'll start with the non-food maybe down here. We got some glow-in-the-dark bracelets because there's four packs of eight there to do our glow-in-the-dark egg hunt that we do every year. Well, we've done it. I don't know if this will be our second or our third one, but it'll be our third this year because we did one in the backyard and one in the front. So maybe if the weather's nice, we'll do it like in a whole new location this year. I don't know. We'll see. Liv requested this Comet foam. She really liked that to clean with. Jamie was out of his Just for Men gray coverage shampoo. Two bottles of Rave for me. A Scrub Daddy. Liv also requested this too. So I got her that. And then I got the case of water is actually from Sam's. I just needed something to perch the stuff on. So we've got romaine, that part of it broke. Looks pretty good though. Rockies greens, let's see. I can't tell if those are good or not. Two packs of peppers and some bananas. And the peppers are going to be, we're having fajitas for Easter dinner. So Easter fajitas. In case you guys don't know about that tradition that I'm sure so many people have. Jamie requested it, and we have some of the items already here, so it made sense. These bananas are giant, by the way. Look at the size of that banana. It's like two hands. And then we got a hot sauce for Jamie. And from Aldi, we have one item, and that is the Juicy Burst fruit snacks. The kids really like those. So we made a special, we have one in town in Aldi, so it wasn't a special trip really. It was on the way home. And then the off-brand Walmart Lucky Charms. And three boxes of the Kraft brand macaroni and cheese shells. There's two three cheese and one white cheddar in the back there. And then because it was so much cheaper, I bought one box of the off-brand Walmart brand one. It's less than half the price. So I thought we'd give that a shot and see if she likes that. We'll just start getting that. Tomatoes were still on sale for, I think, 20 cents a piece or something like that. So I got four. Three packs of fajita. We're going to make chicken and steak fajitas probably. So I thought it might be good to get three packs of the fajita seasoning. I got some of the nitrate-free all beef franks. Actually, they might have given me the wrong one. I need to check to make sure I didn't get charged. Oh, it says uncured, so maybe those are right. I meant to get all beef, though. I don't think I realized that those aren't. I got one of my friends, I'm trying to think who it was, bought these. And I thought those sound really good. They are the Market Side brand at Walmart. Chipotle, Monterey Jack, chicken sausages. So I thought that sounds good. We'll give those a shot one night. Probably just me and Jamie would eat those. Maybe Liv also, but probably not Roman. Or I might cut it up and cook it in something. We'll see. Some chocolate chip cookie dough. A big box of the Flavor Blast Goldfish, just to make sure we have enough. Everybody eats those. A huge thing of pepperoni. Two boxes of the granola bars, the variety pack. Liv takes those for her school lunches. Several boxes of Pop-Tarts, two of the cookies and cream, and one strawberry. Excuse me. A bag of sunflower seeds. I eat that on cottage cheese, or we also can eat that on salad. Some smoke flavored, like smokehouse style almonds. Those are super good. Roman eats those every day with his, we mix them in with his goldfish, and he has that for snack at school. And then Colby Jack sticks. We just needed some boxes of pasta, which I ordered more than one kind. They must have been out of stock of some of the varieties or something. So I ended up with a bow tie. And a box of taco shells. Those actually are a lot cheaper, it turns out, at Sam's. We didn't even know they carried those. So we're going to start buying those at Sam's after this. A big thing of Parmesan. Some Hostess cupcakes. And an off, did I already say that? I think I already said the off brand of, yes, I did. And I think that's it. So I will put the grand total on the screen, food and non-food. And our meal plan will be posted down below. And tell me what you guys are having this week. All right, so I washed. This is one of the shelves from the refrigerator. And I bought this, Liv opened it and used some. There's probably plenty, so it's fine. This press and seal. I'm going to line this with press and seal. And so I'm going to cover it with that. And then whenever it gets dirty, I can just pull this off and pitch it and put a new one on. All right. So it rolls out. It's got like a cutter. So I'm just going to put it. I'm going to put it to where I can wrap it around the front, too, so. Alright, so it covered about that much of it on the first time around. And I wanted to leave enough to tuck it up under there real well, I guess. It does pretty good at sticking, so. Alright, I'll show you when it's done. How it turned out. As you can see, the shelves are lined. I only did the three main shelves. I didn't do like these. Those don't get very dirty. They can just be wiped out usually. And the bins down here, these, I feel like I can just pull those out and wash them super easy. There's not much in those a lot. So there's that. And then I even wiped down. I wasn't planning to do the freezer, but I kind of, it is so full right now, so there wasn't a ton I could do, but I did wipe it down and It's just so full right now. When you have a small freezer like this, there's only so much you can really do, but there's two rows. There's a front row and a back row. It's just hard to decipher that. So anyway, feels good to have that done.